When the Church of the Zakharum sent me here, I assumed that my village would be simple and untroubled. To be honest, I was relieved. Corruption has struck down many a greater man than I, and such a quiet place could have been my salvation. But everything changed when disaster struck the Tristram Cathedral.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
You possess only a limited understanding of these forces.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil. This is a matter of honor now. We must not hesitate.
Spider lings alone may seem unthreatening, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spider lings, there will be matriarchs, and the fully grown arachnids are extremely protective of their young. The spider lings themselves possess strong appetites, allowing them to do considerable harm to a cornered adventurer. Oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
Not bode well.
recharge.
Evil lurks in many places. Demons, beasts, even the hearts of men. May be strong, but I will not stand down.
You.
I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have been chosen.
Someone, help me!
See those columns behind the webs? This place was built by ancient hands.
There is no room.
Just the thing.
I need to go back. Good.
Thank you. This will aid me.
Thank you. Chancellor Eamon. It is of the utmost importance that we secure my manor from the traitorous rabble in Tristan. The caves to the east are too close to my land. They must be blocked, completely obstructed. I believe the Archbishop Lazarus has magically bound some arachnids of late. They may serve us well.
Nightmare like this once.
Royal Guard, with great pain, I must admit that our king is no longer able to separate reason from madness. He orders the caverns to be filled with the Archbishop's monstrous creations and will hear nothing else. Perhaps the legendary ancient themselves once dwelt there.
No.
Now, we must desecrate the ruins.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Well, that was not going to end well.
Please, help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen?
That Archbishop Lazarus was a silent terror in the caves near Leoric's manor before he died. He labored for weeks over a group of unusually large spiders.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place?
Bishop Lazarus loosed a silent terror in the caves near Leoric's manor before he died. He labored for weeks over a group of unusually large spiders, and many of his servants quietly disappeared during that time. A largest creature led the others into the caves. None who have ventured there have returned.
Terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you
doing? I'm looking for a man who was taken prisoner by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. The man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble in there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the Highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
These lands once belonged to the Crown.
The Wither Moth is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject. Long ago, five clans of the Umbaru tribe left the Tiganza and ventured north. After their transformation into Khazra, only a few elders were still able to use magic, and they passed it down to their cleverest children. These are the Khazra shamans, and they rank among the most dangerous of their race.
That is not possible. I must have no hopes.
Though new Tristram and the fields surrounding it have been resettled over the years, the highlands remain empty save for the crumbling ruins of Leoric's old outpost. The king built more than one watchtower in his paranoia, but he cannot even ward away goatmen and wild beasts. A tragedy, really.
Thank you.
has to recharge. I need to go back.
cultists and goatmen. Both are senseless as beasts. Labored to master the dark arts. Now I finally reap the rewards. For Magda has acknowledged me. She promised me a special task that will bring endless glory to the Great One. I can hardly rest until she repeats tomorrow.
letters were for a bunch of rotten, stinking goatmen. Magda claims that they will become our most valuable ally, and that the task is one that she can entrust to no one but me. But I know my place. Most gruesomely humble.
Together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
On passage! Cover! Cover! some of these.
Local Khazra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
To recharge. My loutish companions have no curiosity about the Khazra. They're only interested in the bounty on their heads. But I am convinced the Khazra can be communicated with. It is dangerous, to be sure, but it is a risk I am willing to take.
I'm afraid not. That needs to recharge. Thank you.
begin the search.
The cultists have poisoned my brother and brought him to this cave, all because they caught my...
The cultists were performing a strange ritual when I saw them today.
Give
one
it more time.
One of their stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine. He did not perish. And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation. Though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
Still far greater than that of any human. I have found dark spells within the cathedral, written in Archbishop Lazarus's own hand, explaining how to summon them. I pray that no other copies exist, so that this terrible knowledge will be lost forever.
He's over here! I'll give him the antidote! No, they're here! Fight them off while I give him the antidote! You brave hero, take these elixirs for your trouble. We're going back to town.
Just wait. possible.
Could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
Then he is.
Golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I see.
found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.